Union members at the Post-Gazette issued a no-confidence vote in the leadership in the newspaper. The union has been fighting for a raise and have protested the removal of three newsroom managers. They are planning a byline strike with no names attached to their articles beginning on Wednesday.